Hey everybody, Clay Archer, CEO DPC Technology. A couple months ago, I did a video on how to find the hard to find Ubiqiti products. In that video, I used several different sources to find Ubiqiti products. But the reality is Ubiqiti really wants you to buy Ubiqiti products from Ubiqiti. And with the supply chain issues we've been having lately, on store.ui.com, things come available very quickly and they go out of stock very quickly. So how do you find that hard to find product that you're looking for your project before everybody else buys it and it's out of stock? So I'm gonna jump into the computer real quick and show you two awesome ways to be alerted when the product that you want comes in stock at store.ui.com. All right, so we're gonna jump into Reddit real quick. This is a subreddit called Ubiqiti in Stock. And what this does is it goes out and scrapes the store.ui site and finds when products are in stock. It also tells you when they're out of stock. Another cool thing is that it's able to find in the information that's on that site how many items of a particular item are in stock. All really, really cool information, and it shows it to you in real time. This is a kind of a open thread where it is just completely, it's constantly updating. You can go into the lounge here and it will show you in real time, just boom, 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 in stock, out of stock. It's really, really cool. It happens in real time and you can quickly find an item that's in stock that you want and go out there and purchase it. And what's even cooler is it gives you the link, so you can just click right on the link. It'll pop you right into the store and you're able to purchase the item right there. If you stay logged in all the time, boom, you're even quicker. All awesome ways to find Ubiqiti items and then be able to quickly get to them. The problem here is really that Reddit is not a really good forum for alerting. It doesn't have a really great alerting system. So if you click on the little icon bell here and you put things to frequent, you'll find that you get some notifications, but not all notifications. And what if you wanted specific notifications? Right now you can see this Switch Lite 16 is in stock, but it's in stock at the EU store. And what if you're in the States and that doesn't really work for you? Or that you want the AI 360 cam, which I actually just happened to buy on this particular instance a little while ago. But what if you wanted the AI cam, but you're in Europe and you don't want store.ui.com? Well, I'm gonna show you the ways that you're able to do that here in a second. If you click on the subreddit notification options, it has a great write-up of the things I'm about to show you. Spoiler alert, the way that we're able to granularly see each item is through Discord. I mean, it gives you the link right here for installing Discord and the invite to the group. Another way that you're able to kind of amplify the alerts that Reddit gives you is through a couple of apps that you can put on either Android or iOS. Some of those are free, some of those are paid, but they go through here and they outline what those are and how well they work. And there's also a little FAQ here about how to use the different options here and who's responsible for some of it. I will tell you that if you do use some of these options, there's a couple ways here to compensate the people that are writing some of this code, which I think if you're able to go out there and let's say buy a camera that you're looking for, it wouldn't be a bad thing to maybe send the person enough money to buy a cup of coffee or a beer or something. They are doing this for free and it really is super powerful and good stuff. So real quickly, I'm gonna jump into Discord and show you why I personally use Discord and why I think that it's probably the best way if you're really serious about being notified when a particular item is in stock. So I'm gonna jump over to Discord real quick. All right, so now we're in Discord. I'm assuming if you've gotten this far that you already understand how to click that link to install Discord, click the link to join the channel. It's really pretty simple. Once you're in here, you're gonna go to the Get Access. It's gonna prompt you to do that, and you're gonna follow the instructions in a couple of these GIFs. It'll walk you right through it. It's pretty easy to do it. You're just gonna verify that you understand the rules. I will encourage you to explore here a little bit. There is some interesting information in here if you have a few minutes to kind of go through and take a look at some of the information. It's really that simple. You come in here, you just accept the verification of the rules, and that's really all there is to it. Like I mentioned before, under this Help Me Help You, there's a link here to send a couple bucks if you, or whatever you think is appropriate if you find this of value. So once you've set that up, you're gonna go down and you're going to go to your alerts. And it will show you here your alert region. and you're going to choose what region you're in. So like I showed you before on the Reddit page, there are alerts for different regions, and you probably don't care about what happens in Canada if you're in the EU. So anyways, you just choose your region, and then you can go into notification settings and read through this, and it will show you how to set up the notifications that you particularly want, which is awesome because you can see it's breaking everything down into everything is in this USA product updates. I'm obviously in USA, but it will show you kind of that stream like you were seeing on Reddit. But you can go a little bit deeper, and this is where the real power lies. Now, I could just say I want an alert on everything that comes through, and actually I do have an alert on everything that goes through. I can go to my notification settings and I'm getting an alert on all messages, which is awesome. But if you didn't want that, you could turn that off, and you could say if you were just looking for certain Protect devices, like let's say I wanted an AI 360, I can go into my alert sign up here, which is this group for get your alerts, and I can go down into Protect devices, and I can say I want AI 360. I actually do already have that turned on, but I can turn it on for each individual sub item that I want, which is awesome because now once I'm in that group, I'm going to get every alert for that particular item. It's really, really amazing, and I could go through and you can just see, you know, every particular thing. And when it's in stock and you're ready to pull the trigger on something, you just click on it. It's gonna launch you right into Ubiqiti store and you're able to buy it quickly. Really simple, graceful, quick, easy way to do this. And if you are looking for those hard to find items, things that are in early release, beta items, it really works well. I've been able to pretty much get everything that I need to get when it comes available. I also have this set up on my phone. Discord is also really cool. You can set up on Windows alerts as well too. So Windows can actually just do those pop-ups in the corner of your screen, which is cool, depending on what you want to be alerted for or not alerted for. So it really helps you cut through the noise, find things when they're available, especially the really hard to find items. You'll find that some of these items come in bunches of 10 or 20. And the reality is you're not gonna grab those just by going to store.ui.com and waiting to see if they're available. Let me know if you have any comments or questions or any tricks that you're using to find Ubiqiti products that are hard to find. Otherwise, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.